Well, you know, I started to think about it. Well, we were going to bring all the Windy City people up to play on the band. But you know what? King Kiss didn't have enough room for all the people, so that's why they have the second band. So now, I'd like to bring on to you the harmonica gentleman, and it's headed by Mr. Al Fiore.
Thank you very much.
Sit back and relax, and we're going to do, in fact, what we're going to do tonight, we're going to pay tribute to some of the fine harmonica players who've left us, and number one, Mr. Dave Doucette, who we are playing most of his arrangements. Another fellow who is a very active member of our club, Stag McMahon. And we just lost a fellow in our club by the name of Joe Benjamin. And he was the sweetheart of a guy. And he passed away 6 months ago. So anyway, we dedicate our show to these fine gentlemen. So we'll carry on and just sit back and relax. Here we go. Incidentally, This was written by people you all know and love, Mr. Pete Peterson. And he did this arrangement at my home, well, I guess about, how many years ago, Bob? About 20 years ago, anyway. And we were sitting down in the recreation room, and he wrote this arrangement in 15 minutes. And we had a group of harmonica players that were visiting at my home, and this is what he wrote. Here's that rainy day. Thank you.
some of our guest harmonica players, and we're so proud to have them. First of all, Mr. Ray Tankersley played with the very well famous, world famous, Lord Mirovich harmonica rascals. Ray Tankersley. Tom Stryker with the harmonica and the guitar. And the very famous Danny Wilson. The name today. Okay, we're going to do another arrangement. I'm pretty sure this is by Giuseppe. And it's All the Things You Are. Here we go. My wife.
In my solitude, we took the challenge.
took us about 2 or 3 weeks, and we surprised them. On the floor show one day, we came out, and we actually did the number, and he almost squeezed a little chihuahua to death. Hanging on my wall. Yeah, but my wife said, no way. Yeah. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, just recently we celebrated Kathy's 80th birthday.
Thank you very much. Thank you all.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And now we'd like to pay tribute to Stag McMahon. Now we're going to bring forth the Vic Bell Trio. They're going to play two Stag McMahon arrangements. And, guys, ready? Here it comes. You know, Stag spent an awful lot of time with our club, and he was very, very, very helpful. He just gave nothing but his time. And just a terrific guy when you hear the message. But anyway, so I'm going to turn you over to the Vic Bell Trio. Now these boys, they drive into Kenosha, Wisconsin, which is about 70 miles, 80 miles each way, every Wednesday. Very dedicated. They're a fantastic trio. So, Vic Bell Trio.
It was written by a young boy by the name of Tony Luisi. Now, the boy was from Pennsylvania. He was like a young genius. He was no more than about 16 years old, this kid. And he wrote, I'd say, around 8 or 10 different jazz tunes for the Stag McMahon Trio. And I don't think anybody could interpret them as well as the Stag McMahon Trio. They had a similar trio. Anyway, we're going to do one of the jazz tunes out of that grouping, and that was, is I Only Have Eyes for You. This was written by his brother John Luisi, at least that was the arrangement, and that was also done for the Stag McMahon Trio. So we'd like to do a tune entitled El Kumanchero. Thank you.
Okay. Terrific job. Thank you. I just, you know, I forgot to mention a very important person in our group, and he took the blues solo on Solitude. Captain Tom Tresler. Something just a little different now. I'm going to call both of my court players out to help me out on this because, you know, you get a certain age and you get a certain thing. So they're going to give me some help.
Thank you.
You know, I've been out of the business for almost 8 years. The 20 City Harmonica Club kept me alive. This is my whole house right here. My house right now here, my family. But anyway, hopefully next year we'll get the place where you get. On behalf of the Harmonica gentlemen, the spa, thank you for inviting us. I'm glad we were hosting the Winter City Convention.